Hello and welcome to this new video of Monster Hunter World. Sorry, I have a lollipop. I'm gonna play with OKamilTan, because I need to, as you can tell by looking up, find tracks. How do I find tracks? Either go to the place and try and find something. Most of the time, there's nothing. Or do quests in the area. That also works. And that should be faster and more entertaining than just trying to find tracks and mostly failing at that. Anyway, crashed. At least I crashed. How far am I from the northeast camp? So now we are gonna fight Tobi Kadachi. Or, like I called him, Tobi Kakashi Sensei. We can capture him and should probably capture him. Let's go. I'm saying let's go, I haven't eaten. Okay, where are you? Have you found Toby? Found him? Found some footprints. Okay, it's this way. Mannheim has joined the online session. I don't know who this guy is. Probably random. Ooh! The tracks I need to find. Yeah, I nearly found him. Okay, you're already finding him. Okay. I'm coming. One hand joined the quest. Who the fuck is this guy? Oh, okay. Shoot the rocks. Actually, I can do that. Where's the Toby Kadashi? Okay, run away. No, don't take care of the Rathian. The Wikidashi. We're here for him. We did a quest. And of course, we can capture him. Ouch. Lightning hurts. Ouch. I'm stunned. I don't know why this guy is with us. We don't really need him. But okay. I need my cat more. Oh, he's a greatsword guy. Don't care. Ouch. Ew, he got hit hard. And he's running away. Okay, he's fighting a pink Rathian. Why not? Ouch. Yeah, shit, I'm stunned. Nether Rathian, I think. Looks bluish. Bluish. That sounds too much like Jewish. Oops, poison. Missed. What the fuck was that explosion, by the way? Ouch. Is he weak? Wow. I am stunned. The fuck? Oh, he hit me. Okay, running away. I don't have any mega potion. Fuck, I'm an idiot. I really don't know why they always tell you to go up. Okay. We got dung pods. Is he nearly dead? Looks nearly dead. It is nearly dead. Let's capture it. The fuck is this moron doing? Fucking idiot. That's a Basilisus. Yep. Hello. The rain's killing my PC. Sorry, OKap. It's okay, it's done. I'm pretty sure I've discovered another dragon in this area. Let's see what I got. Smoke jewel and empty pirate. Cool. Not enough. Okay. You can join again if you want. Let's see, I can probably grab a lot of that. And then some demon drugs. And armor skin too. It'll be useful for later. So I'm posting a new quest again in the fall. Wait, what? Why a level 3 special arena for Toby Kadachi when I captured it at I rank? That doesn't make sense. Actually, I got both. Okay. Rathian, let's go. No, probably. Let's see. Actually, I don't know what the Rathian usually is. Maybe it's Nest. You ready, Okam? Let's hope there's no rain this time.
Yeah.
When you want. There you go. I think you're hearing me break my lollipop. Sorry. Yeah, it's really broken. Hello. Do you need to go to a camp? So there was the Rathalos, but not the Rathian. We're here to hunt dead, right?
Yeah.
We're here to hunt the Rathian. Let's go. Pretty sure it's up here somewhere. It's gotta be. Yes, I can actually take its egg, maybe break it, and it'll just come up here. Yeah, that's a great idea. Maybe the Rathalos is the one keeping this place safe. Judging by the skills, that's probably that. Judging by every single trace here, probably that. I'm still gonna try. Let's see what comes and attack me. Area 16, OKamilTan. Unless you found the Rathian we need. Shit, I think it's attracting the Rathalos. Yup, Rathalos. Not the Rathian, even though that's the mother. There's a Rathian! And Rathalos! Maybe that was a mistake. You're here. Ooh, poison. Poison for me too. But it shouldn't last long. Because I have a poison resistance gem. Maybe more than one, I think. Why is it sleeping? Here's the Rathalos. Do I have any dung? Fuck. Don't have any dung pot. Can't make sure the Rathalos runs away. Sorry. We'll have to keep attacking the Rathian. Until that one was away. Ah shit, I'm sleepy. What made me sleepy? Uh oh. Well, I'm not sleepy anymore. This is a terrible situation to be in right now. Tail off. And the Rathian's off. I have no idea where the Rathian's going. But I know the Rathalos hates me. Okay, perfect. Where did the Rathian go? Fuck. Okay, near Northwest Camp 8. If you can teleport there, go there. I'm gonna try and do that. Should get me there faster. Fuck. Okay, that's how I go up there. Why did the Rathals go to her? Wait, how do you go this way? Okay, fuck it, I'm going this way. No, they're up. Need to go up. Don't know how, but I need to go up. Oh, there they are. Deadness. Okay. Perfect, I got dung pods. Now I can tell the rest of us to fuck off. Want a monster to fuck off? Just throw shit at it. It works. I'm impressed it missed you. Oh god, the frame rate. Fuck. Did the Rathalos come back? Yep, Rathalos came back. Ouch! Oh fuck! Okay, I should heal. Oh, okay, cool. No, that's not cool, that's Rathalos! Fuck off! Go away, Rathalos! Oh, he broke something. Is she nearly dead? She does look nearly dead. It doesn't really matter if we capture her or not. It'd be better if we did, but it doesn't really matter. don't know if that's because she's paralyzed or not, but she kind of looks nearly dead. Yeah, she looks nearly dead. Now she's running away. I'm thinking she's going back to her nest. Nope, she went to Area 15. Not her nest. I got a dung pot for the basalches, just in case. In case we need to get rid of it. Oh no, it went away. Yep, she's nearly dead. Where's she going now? She's going higher. She's going back to her nest. Yep, going back to her nest. She's sleeping, I'm gonna capture her. Got her! We stop here, I can't play in the jungle. Maybe it's okay for the jungle. Let's see. I found enough traces of that elder dragon. Nah, okay. Wanna go in the Vale? I still need to find a little bit of traces in the Vale. Actually, do I have any mission in the field? Yes, here. Waste Rottenvale. Maybe the Vale will be less intensive on your PC. You can do that. Then I can just go and do one last mission in the forest. Or if you just can't, well, I'm gonna do it alone. Tell me, can you or can't you? Just say no if you can't. Let's see, do I have everything on me? Nope. I still need to grab another trap. Fuck. So I'm guessing OKamilTan won't be able to help me for this one, so let's go. It's going to fail. Let's go kill one monster. We'll capture it. I'll capture it. And let's hope we don't die. I have a slight resistance against bleeding damage, so that should help me. Now, if I also find the blue tracks here, that should help me a lot. Okay, the Garen is this way. Ouch. How'd I miss? Yeah, thank you, Kitty. Jeu-vidéo joined the online session. Oh yes, if you can help me. Maybe you won't, but if you can help me. Ooh, nice explosion. And paralyzes. Great. By the way, I don't know if I told you already, but if you wanna resist, ouch, if you wanna resist, get rid of bleeding damage, all you need to do is crouch and stop moving. The game is really bad at telling you that because the game will tell you stop moving. It doesn't really work. You need to stop moving and crouch. So, girls, if you're ever on your period, just stop moving and crouch, and it'll go away. Because that's how bleeding works. Sylvan Cattail. Are you running away? Poo you. Yes, Kitty, I'm kind of hurt, as you can tell. Fuck. Fuck! Okay, he's far away. And he's eating a Legiana. The fuck? Hey, no, come back here! Fuck. It sucks that only they can take those shortcuts. It'd be okay if they could take shortcuts that we can take, but no. They can take shortcuts that we can't. That kind of sucks. Oh shit, sorry, I didn't check the time. So anyway, thank you all so much for watching this video of Monster Hunter World. I'll see you next time in the next video. Bye bye!